bottom line is all our problems comes when we simply not reading musical score correctly. When it's written piano and we not really make piano, and it's simple, when it's written like B major and we really don't care, for us it's just empty. You know, when the melody is octave and the melody is second, but we intonate it just like it's the same note. So not only that affects our expression, it only affects the stiffness. So we would get stiff inside because, you know, we have so much to express, we have so much feelings about music, right? That's why we actually start playing piano in the very first place. But when we don't have this key how to open and go through the score, and when our movements are not aligned in the harmony with the musical piece, then this is where disharmony starts, and this is where, like, separation, the music is here, we're here, and there is no bridge between us and music, so we are accumulating energy, I want to express more and more and more, especially when we play something passionate, you know, like, but the sound will be like, eh. So that's why we have the stiffness inside. So imagination and singing is the way how you actually create this bridge, this beautiful rainbow between your intentions and between this grand piano and white and black keys. And this is helps us to actually pass our imagination. We create everything here, we use here to express our creation on the piano. So this is how it goes, this circle. Yeah. All right, I actually think we have to finish, and thank you so much for watching. I hope I didn't talk too much, but I'm sure there was something interesting, at least for, I think, for any of you, actually. Okay. Okay, thank you so much.